After the Supreme Court order last week, activist Binayak Sen finally walked free from the Raipur jail. The Supreme Court gave Binayak Sen bail, citing a lack of evidence over his conviction on charges of sedition on Friday.
The charge of sedition was a misplaced charge, and the idea that we are traitors to our country, we are traitors to our people, that we have betrayed our people. I know in my heart that I have never betrayed the people of my country.